Jude Rüdiger seem to control Erling well again tonight?
You know, he did what he normally does. It's part of the game when you play against a strong player like Erling. You have to do something extra to stop a guy like him. Rüdiger is amazing at what he does, and yeah, he stopped him, so he did his job today, and I'm sure he will do his best to stop Erling again on the Etihad next week.
Yeah, good game, so very happy.